Alright, what up? This is D-Black. Welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 1, 2, I don't know. Nigga, I'm playing that. Fuck it. White Knight Chronicles 2. But, yeah, I came over here because I forgot about, like, these little bounty requests that I got earlier, and I came back to the original area. I'm probably gonna one-shot. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was about to say, I'm probably gonna one-shot these dudes. Alright, so I came back to this area because there's a monster that, hold up, I need to pull on my map. Damn it, y'all, always forget how to do that. Right, I guess that's it right there where that pink thing's at. And I think he's going to, the monster over there is part of a, god damn it, hold up. Alright, well, the monster over there is part of a bounty or something. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm just hacking and slashing monsters, man, I don't care. Man, I remember back when my shit, I used to not take up like jack shit on any of these niggas. I ain't walking all the way over there. Fuck that. I still can't hit him. Nigga, he right there. Eat it. Damn, 112. Yeah, these niggas ain't shit over here no more. Oh, I was about to go all, I was gonna travel all the way back around, man. I ain't even need to do that. And apparently, I had noticed before I had just started recording that I had another one of these little, I guess is one of the things from the Adventurers Guild that I can do. I'll handle that as soon as I'm done over here. Get off of the voice strike, nigga. Man, they should let me just like straight up be like Guts. Nick, that's like my whole focus on, since I start playing this game, since I got my big ass sword, yo, I want it to be like Guts. That is not a role model you should look up to. We should spring for an inn now and then. Cause that nigga killed a little ass kid. Cause his quote unquote friend told him to. Even though that was a spoiler for anybody who hasn't seen Berserk. Nigga, if you watching this, watch Berserk. Nigga, I mean, watch like, go and watch the full anime or the movies, yo. I really don't care which one. And then after that, watch the manga. Read the manga. Read and watch it, nigga, because it got, manga's got pictures and shit. That's the only way I'll actually read shit, yo. I'm not reading full-length books. Oh, they ain't have a giant monster over here before. Fuck it. That nigga gotta die. I know his weakness. Nigga.
Damn.
Stabbing the knee. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh, I thought he was dead already. I was about to say, fuck it. I can't even make them rifles burst on this nigga. He been dead. I don't care, nigga. Overkill. That's what I do. That last part of it didn't do shit. I hope I can get more eight. Oh, I'm gonna assume I can since I can see like more space for black bars and shit. They need to let me get more AC. I was going the wrong way, yo. I was getting too excited, yo, over here, like, traveling around killing these niggas. I don't care if the beat follows me, man. Fuck it, now I do. Just because the music started up.
The beat gotta die.
I'm almost to where I need. Almost to where I need to be. Something. All of them need to get killed. Like a skirt from Scotland. Oh, just take your sword out, kill one nigga, walk away. That's how real niggas do it. Really? I missed? Come on, son. Oh, he dead. I was wondering what was going on. Oh, that nigga. I ain't going all the way over there to fight him. Is this what I'm supposed to be fighting? Yep, that looks like it. Okay. Okay, we got this. Cause I think I checked the level for it, yo. Yeah, I was about to say, you should be all good for me to kill, yo. He didn't take up shit on me. I think that was a dude when he stepped on me. Oh yeah, I forgot, I had to use hack. I still can't use burst yet? God damn, yo, I don't got shit. Fuck it, that nigga dead. Wasn't there another one after Toto? It was like one more or some shit. Is this it right here? Yeah, that's Toto, and the other one was whatever the fuck his name was. Alright, so there was a big nigga and then a little nigga.
They ain't tell me about that. They just said something.
You gotta fight that dude and then fight another dude. That's all they told me. Nigga, get back. You got the advantage now. Really? How the hell you gonna miss that? Really? Both of them just... Oh, fuck you. So, I finished my assignment. Do I have to go back to the thing and, cash it in?
Damn.
Oh, that's the other one. I thought the big nigga was the other one. Alright, they had me confused, yo. I was like, why the hell is this nigga so hard to kill? They answered that for me, so yeah. So, what would be faster for me to get out of here? I think if I went south. I wish you could set waypoints, yo. And then if they... Oh, they do have a mini-map, but I still wish you could set waypoints. They don't even show you where shit's at, like, when it's relative to the map. That's the one problem. Heal potion sent to the blah blah blah. Oh, fuck it. This nigga weak against the regular hacks. Shit, so.
Damn.
Well, you still take up a good amount on me, so fuck it.
Bitch.
Fuck it. Oh, you already did. Fuck it, I can stop. I got two mistletoes, nigga. I ain't kissing your feet, nigga, just because you died.
Nigga, I ain't wanna do that. Fuck.
The one thing I like about the combos is that it doesn't eat away at your MP. Wish I could get moves to hit people and drain MP from them, yo. Or just gain MP from hitting niggas. So I could fight longer without turning back to Yuli to get my shit back because she won't use the damn skill herself. And I can't really program her to do it. I'm killing all of them just because they over here. Six experience really isn't going to do crap for me at this point in the game, but... I'm just stabbing them. That's all they good for, to get stabbed. That's all of them, right? Yeah. Aura. Just leave me alone, yo. It's like, is it really worth, like, just running into a dude that you know is going to kill you? Like, what's the point? I really don't understand it. Hold up. Oh, so then when I turn around, you want to go the other way. What the fuck? I looked on a mini map. I saw him going right towards me. Turn to the world map. Alright, so I think, what was it? No, it wasn't Nordy. It was Gandalf, right? Yeah. That's the one that I could actually do. I can't do this one, right? It's too high. Yep. So yeah, fuck that. Can't use incorrupt this. I need to find some, do some bullshit. Whatever I need to do in here. I got an hour to do it. And I know now I can't be all cocky, son, because an hour is not technically enough time to get like everything done. Unless you go in a hurry and shit. How about they begin the quest when I find the information from... There's a handwritten note on the memorial. At the place and follows at three monuments, please return to the spot and offer a prayer. Alright. So they told me that I can get the flowers off of monsters in the area. So, okay, where's the first one at? Okay, there's nothing over there. So, after I go south from this area, there's one right there. And then I can just... Two right there, and then the last one is all the way around. Alright. I hope I can do this in an hour, yeah. Cause I vastly like underestimated. Whoa, yeah. Yeah, I underestimated how big all these areas were.
I ain't doing that no more, man.
I know how big the areas are.
everything all fucking quiet.
And once again, we should be all good, yo. It said recommended level 6.
And we definitely at a 6.
How about you quit stepping on me, nigga? Cause I got better armor now, you only did a 7 on me. I could take a 7. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck, I can't do shit yet. Damn.
Alright, he did.
But what I really want is some goddamn flowers.
Don't I already have flowers like in my inventory or some shit? Or do I have to get it from killing them plants right there? It would make sense if I had to get them from killing the plant.
And the plant's weakness happens to be this shit. So... die!
Got a white carnation. I don't think that's the type of plant they was telling me to look for, but... yeah, no getting sidetracked, nigga. Just go to right where the mark is. Alright, so I need to just go slightly over here and keep east. I can never remember everything on the map, yeah. And I saw like a group of 4 down there, but that ain't where I'm trying to go right now.
Leonard leveled up. Level 18.
High level on that nigga just because he got that solo shit early on in the game. I ain't getting no solo crap. They ain't giving me nothing.
Damn.
Both his knees fucked up. Somebody clip him. Alright, that's it. Yuli at level 17. Yeah, she getting up with the rest of the group. I just got that one nigga who ain't really doing nothing. I don't know why I even bothered giving him... well, yeah. Well, fuck it, yo. He gonna have long sword skills and shit. That wasn't even the right move to use him. Okay, kill these little kibbles and bits. Kill the kibbles and the bits! Alright, that one did. Like, all I really learned from playing this game is, like, son, figure out what every single group of enemies is weak against. That's what I've been trying to do. It's been working out pretty good for me so far. It's down here, right? Yeah, I gotta go, so. I don't even know if I even have flowers to place these shit. Hold up, what the fuck was that? Oh, no, I thought so. Yeah, I did see something. The rock face shit. Yeah. I got copper ore. Good. But I need the copper ore for enhancements and shit to weapons. One more thing that I learned. Alright. Oh, she scared the crap out of me when I was over there. What the fuck? This thing just spawned like right in front of me, yo, because it was not hit. I don't care, man. Do your worst. 24. Gee, I wasn't really expecting all that. Yeah, it dropped. I used a silver thing. Only difference is I don't use like elemental shit. Except then again, I don't really use like the double and triple things either.
Attack away.
Really? I miss this nigga? Alright, you go. Let me guess, I'm gonna have to start going back. Like, I'm gonna have to like travel all the way back to try to figure out where I'm supposed to put each flower for like the actual spots. I'm not cool with that, man. Should take long enough as it is, yo. And then now they like, son, yo, you need to place the flowers in the right way. I need to see exactly what they want me to do, man. Because I already probably fucked up already, so. And little kibbles and bits gotta go, yo.
Yep, there you go.
No business in that little area right there. I think I already went to that bridge right there, but I want to go right here. Chain of white carnation. Alright. I think they were pretty much like, yo, quit being a bitch and fight the damn monster. How am I even supposed to know which flowers I'm supposed to place here? Because I think I actually have to place like a certain type of flower on each one. Okay, one of the wild boars again.
Got it.
Hold up, is this still? No, I was about to say, I'm pretty sure it ain't alive no more because I ain't switch off of it as a target. And the flower again. Yeah, I'm almost to the next one. Was there a riddle on that first thing that I just wasn't reading or what? I don't know, man. Well, I'm almost to the next one. I'll find out. Is this nigga really like all the way? Fuck it. He gonna die. I just realized, yo, on the map, they actually differentiate between the big enemies and the small ones. I really was not paying attention to that. Oops, I was using the wrong skill. I was like, why the hell ain't I taking up as much?
There you go, 69.
That corrects everything.
Yup, he down. Silver Fang. That's it.
I don't feel like getting near him, so fuck it.
I leveled up, hell yeah.
So far, it's been 13 minutes. I'm really worried that I'm not going to do this right.
Fuck it. I used the wrong move.
I wish there was, is there a way for me to like build up, like go faster with my speed and stuff for my attack? I don't really care because I'm murdering these dudes like really quick. 22 experience really ain't like... Yeah, it's really not cutting it for me, so that's why I'm not trying to really spend all that much time here. And I can't, like, go through my inventory from where I'm at. So, this ain't the optimal place. But I always take the time to kill the big niggas. That's because they here, yo, and I know I can kill them.
Damn.
You buff up to 204. That's because we got an HP up bonus. Oh, I thought he was dead. Fuck it. Alright. Killed the big nigga. We got a giant shark, apparently. Man, how far along? Alright, we ain't that far off, I guess.
Fucking B!
Alright, nigga. I didn't actually kill it, yo. Some UV went from behind and shot him with an arrow, so...
Hell of a lot stronger than we used to be, though.
That thing dead right here. Or it's gotta collect everything I see on the tree. A branch, shrivel vines, and sturdy branch.
Oh,
See, every single time I just want to check my damn menu, yo, I come back, yo, and then these dudes just randomly spawned over here. 69. I wish there was a way to actually avoid those attacks, but yeah. Quest will end in 45 minutes. I was like, nigga, they actually gave me a 45 minute warning. Fuck you. That's all I got, yo. I thought he was dead already, yo. Fuck that. Man, he about to die, so I don't care. Got a branch from him. Usually it's just a mistletoe. Yeah, that I just ain't reading it when we do get the branch.
Alright,
fuck it. You telling me I'm not in range? I'm always in range, nigga. Oh, dead. I told you, nigga, I'm in range. Quit running. like I said, in ring. God damn. Just let me just walk in peace, yo. Fuck. Five. Tough luck, nigga. Still just using the basic attacks against them, too. I'll eat a five all day, man, so I don't even... Come on, son, I had that. But Boogie, he got it. Oh, it's time to make them rifles burst. Burst.
Wait, hey.
What's up? Burst right now is my ultimate combo. That's the only reason why I named it Burst, is because, like, I knew, like, I had all that fire shit. When I think of fire, I think of, like, igniting shit. When I think of igniting shit, I think of explosions. When I think of explosions, I think of boom. And when I think of boom, I think of burst. And I can't use none of my skills, so fuck it. Let's stab him. He still didn't kill that damn troll? Fuck it. Kill trolls all day. Alright. Oh, thing's right up here. So what is this one that represents? I have no idea which ones are supposed to coincide with what, so. A hollow in the distance. Where? Oh, right there. Alright, so I could just jump down from over here, right? I don't have to go like all the way around. Cause yeah, I'm really not fucking with this all the way around shit. If I see this gap right here, yo, I expect to just be able to drop. Yeah, I can, but... Oh, shit. Good thing I didn't jump, because when I... Alright. Copper ore. Drop down right here. And now... What the fuck? Is this just gonna be, like, one of them big-ass things that I fought before? Like, the one thing that actually managed to kill me in this game so far? No, that's not what the fuck I'm even looking for. What the fuck is... So did I fuck up jumping down? No, I don't see nothing. So I guess I'm going back to this thing then. I offered a prayer and this is gonna start the boss fight. It's that big ass... Oh no, it's that shit again. Alright, fuck it. We'll kill this thing. But they said I can't... Oh, they said this time I can't use on the incorruptor, so yeah.
Fuck it, we doing this on our own. Shit. Fuck it, incorruptus, nigga. We had this the first time, y'all. I just decided to use the damn incorruptus.
Okay, that's not how you... Alright. I should go back to you. Okay, I found his weakness. Because I just saw them little nubby...
Damn. That shit... You took that shit down. Quick, hold up. Not down yet. There you go.
Time to make them rifles burst on his head. Hell yeah, he about to die now. Fuck. This is a fast ass boss fight. That's because I'm over leveled as fuck.
...633 damage off of that combo.
I ain't getting no subquest bonus, but I still got my S. Rank up. Your guild rank is now 3. Hell yeah.
Next.
Alright. I don't really use money like that. Oh, but I got enough. Oh. Yeah, that was right now. Cool. So now I only need 2 more to get like that base armor that I needed. But I wanted the whole armor set, yo. But that shit gonna take a minute. Oh, I can pretty much do all of them. So, yeah, I think I'll just go in order, yo. So,
Lumberjack.
I can get that weapon that I already have. And 500 experience and plus 300
fucking... Wait, 800 guild points and
300 guild, so... Oh, well. Alright, well, so I actually continued recording, but yo, for the most part, I wasn't even talking my own way through here, yo. I'm almost to the stupid enemy that I said I was gonna fight, but yo, I wasn't saying crap for a mean ass minute while I was coming here, but oh well, fuck it. Okay,
That thing dead.
Ooh, they killed the wild boar too? Look it.
Mmm. Alright.
And another giant. See, at first I thought the giants was... Well, I've only been to like three areas so far, so yeah, probably later on the giants will become like an even bigger problem, but... He's back in this area.
It ain't no problem.
Well, it wasn't no problem when I originally came here. This nigga don't do shit to me. He dead? Yeah, he dead. Oh no, fuck it. Man, I would've got that last hit, but no. No good old Leo wants to beat a nigga that wanna kill people all the time, so let's get that nigga out of my way. And you wanna hit me with long range shit? I'll hit you with long range shit, nigga. An eye for an eye and a 2 foot. Oh, yeah, I'm guessing that's the one right there.
Damn it.
How the hell I miss? Yeah, but I do have the ability to heal myself, so. I just choose not to do it most of the time. But Yuli over there has the ability to fucking give me back my damn MP. Hold it. I know, she never wants to do it. But we here. I saw bones. I'm guessing he's gonna be the same one. Same thing, yo, just hack him. Yep, same shit. As soon as I get him down, yo, I'm making me and Leo do our shit on him. This nigga is gonna die.
I'm getting hurt, yo. Bitch.
Like, how are you not dropped, yo? Like, god damn.
Oh, shit.
I don't like the looks of that. That's the only reason why I went ahead to get my HP back. Why the fuck won't this nigga drop, man? No, I don't want to use the void strikes again. Just drop, yo. Oh, he's fucking moving, nigga. I missed like half of my, over half of my shots on him, yo. Come on. He almost dead, so fuck it. If you don't want to drop, so be it. So he decided to drop when he almost dead. Fuck you. Nigga, this is just frustration from you not dropping when I wanted you to, nigga. I finished Lumber Hex. Yeah. Well, good thing for me is that the save point that I need to get to the world map isn't really all that far away. But they gotta go all the way around because for some reason, they just gonna fast travel near me anyway, yo. They ain't gonna have, cause they ain't gonna catch up to me. Yeah, I was just looking for that. I wish you could teleport in between the save points, yo. Instead of having to go through like the entire map, yo, while you come over here. But I guess that's the part of it that makes it a MMO. Well, when it was an MMO, now it's just a fucking JRPG. With slight MMO elements. Man, I want to go back to Parma. Because Parma, I at least know it's a small ass village where I could get to the bounty hunt board kind of quick. But the thing is, this crap don't give me the Dahlia, whatever the hell that crap's called. Pretty much the guild Dahlia, Delia, whatever, however you pronounce it. It's pretty much the guild currency. And that's how you get like that special guild armor and stuff, but I can't create my own guild because they closed down servers, so that stupid crap don't exist no more. So what kind of weapon is this? Oh, it's just a regular sword. So he could use, it's $30.
But that's what I'm after right there.
Only thing I don't fuck with is that it got like a skirt on it. Get rid of the skirt and it's cool. And I just, did I remember to take the new job? Yeah, I gave him. Got it, yo. Give him the shack, nigga. She already got MP up. Should I just give her the blast tip?
I'll get, oh, she already got the blast hit. She can get the, oh, she could definitely get the burst hit.
So I guarantee you, yo, yeah, if it's in green, I think, if it's a green ability, yo, I think that means that it's going to take up, it's going to take up MP. I mean, it's going to take up AP. I need to learn that by checking what the hell is her shit. Yeah, because her spirit him shit is green, so I think it takes up MP. They don't explain that in the definition of the move, though, but yeah, it takes up AP. Blackout!